Saying to him who sits on the throne and to the Lamb, be